SIGTEL 2 to SIGTEL 3. I received your message giving me clearance to start. I will dispatch the first locomotive at 1400 hours prompt. Over and out. Good luck.
Water level having been brought up on the injector. Farmer McBain has now cut his injector and is building up. Here is the off. Valves linked right up to full position. Regulator. Half. Tablet picking up device is lowered, ready to pick up our tablet at every more shed as we come past.
50.
Cut off back to 50%. Regulator still half. And that was us picking up the tablet. Most of this line is single line working, except for the stretch over from off the summit. Cut off back to 35, regulator open to 3/4. We're now onto the main line. We've left the forest line to our right. Boiler pressure 200. And the fire being made well up, ready for the climb up over Slock. Farmer has been keeping up his fire level, now again is attending to his water level. Injector is on. We're slowing down as we come towards the top of the hill. Here's another 1/4 mile post from now. Radium post just coming up now. Cut off, linked up to 40%. Eases to 1 in 92. And here's our 1/4 mile post coming up now. 41 seconds. Gentle left-hand curve. Once again, the fireman is working at his fire. And we have another 1/4 mile, which should be a little bit quicker. Coming up to it, milepost 93. Boiler pressure 210. Gradient up to 1 in 70 again. Past the distance signal, driver Cameron has put the token into the exchanging apparatus, but has not yet lowered it. We come now into a sharp left-hand curve through a rock cutting. Farman is watering down the core. We pick up an electric repeater for the slough home, which is up. Now as we come out of the cutting, we pick up the slough home. Speed restriction 40 miles an hour as we take the switch to the left to go into the station passing loop. Signalman is just crossing the line ahead of us to insert his tablet into the tablet exchanging apparatus. It's in. And we're there, we exchange tablets. Now, we're over the top of the summit. Regulator is back to half, less than half. cutoff is up to the drifting position. One good blast on the regulator and back again to less than half.